Hey guys, Murloc 68 here. Hope everybody's doing well. Got a brand new pack lock, 6-pin. I think it's a 2, what did I get here? I can't remember, 200A. So let's see. Okay, what are the odds that that matches the attire? Jesus Christ. I don't know how that happened, guys. I assure you it was not planned. So there you go. It's a keyway. It's a 6-pinner. Looks like it's okay. Let's see if we can do anything with this guy. Okay. There we go, guys. Was pin 2. Was pin 3. 4. Let me check pin 1. It's 5. Let's see what's happening here. That was warding. Try to keep the tension light. Is this the same hook? Yeah. Nothing on 6. Okay. Well, just gotta be careful there. That was 2. Check pin 6. can't seem to get. Okay, four is binding. Three. I'm bound up a little bit here. I think it's just the same profile. Just get a thinner one here. I'm all bound up here. I think it's pin 3, but can't seem to get it. Check the front here. Setting something here. I did not check the thank you. No, not an easy pick. That's 4 and 5. There it is. Jeez. Okay. Let's see if I can get it for you guys, and we'll have a look at this this key, because I did overset several times. So let's see what we got here. I think that's the right one. I think it's this one here. It's a beautiful lock. Okay, so there it is. Got our 6-pin core. Lock it up. Okay, we've got our keys. I'm gonna pull this clip off. And we'll have a look at the keys together. Okay, so there's that. Shim. Take a look at these keys. Let's get a shim in here. Okay, we'll get a follower in here. We'll run it through the garden. So we've got 6 pins, guys. Okay. Everything had to be picked, yeah. Okay, so let's have a look. 1, 2, 3. That's very, very interesting. Very interesting. We've got a very deeply serrated pin in position number 4. Let's see what's in here. We've got spool in 1. Steel spring. Serrated in 2. Looking spools, I'll tell you that. Spool in 3. So let's see if they went serrated spool here. Yeah, they sure did. Spool. Oh, and they went standard. Okay. Okay, so we've got a serrated key pin in position 4. We've got spool, serrated, spool, and standard driver. Nothing done there. Let's have a look. Can see that. I don't know if that was clear. I put the key up against here. I had a nasty pin 6 there to get right up top to get that pin there. So that's the 200A Pack Lock Guy 6-pinner. I'll leave some pictures for you. If you want to get a closer look at the pins, if you couldn't see them there. Thanks for tuning in. Patience, practice, perseverance, guys. Appreciate your support, and we'll see you at the next one. Thanks for watching.